Or throw a quick ball at it, see if I can catch it. No. I'm just gonna throw my master ball at it. He saw me. I don't know, dude. I might just get this section done. Call it a stream. I don't know. I just feel like 2 hours is, like, enough to stream. But, yeah, I just... After the 2 hour mark, I just feel so groggy towards the end of it. I don't know why. I just do. But I know if we do this game Wednesday, we'll definitely beat it. That's for sure. And if we do, we'll just play something else. So I really gotta get going on these damn Pokemon runs. It's just, I've been slacking. They take so much effort to do. I might just start a Delibird run, get that done, and then once that's done, do the Drift Balloon and bring that out in January. Might do that. Gold Bat! That didn't do shit to me. Get on, son. I don't think I'm gonna get a second job. I'll probably just grind the Twitch, the YouTube, the Facebook, the TikTok, and the VOD channel. Just grind that shit out. And eventually I'll get paid for, you know? So I don't know if I could do a second job and then do this on top of that. I don't know. We'll have to wait and see. Dang, Mag Punch did a lot there. Bought the sin, gold bat out. I'm gonna send out my Rampart. Fucking Rampart was a Rhyhorn at one point. I was gonna use Rhyperior, but you can't get the protector till late, till end of the game. And I said, screw it, let's run a Swine up. I could easily get a Memo Swine. So that's what we did. Boom, level 50. I would like to get everybody to 65 before we face the league, I think. So if we... I think what I'm going to do... Either I might do the batch tonight, I might not. And we just do... I don't know. We'll see how I'm feeling. Dude, the fucking controlling is whack. I believe we go here, right? It's Bronzor. Get out, son. Acrobatics. We'll stay in. I think we might do the badge Wednesday and the Elite Four Wednesday and beat the game Wednesday. And then Thursday we'll go back to Dragon Quest 2. Get that game done. Then after that, what do we do after that? Go to Crash Bandicoot? Probably should. I don't know, I think we just grind out on YouTube and Facebook and TikTok and just go from there. You know? Fire blast. Did I miss? We need to get ground attack on this bro, on this guy. Oh, come on. Get get one shot. It's a gold bat. Yeah, I think we're just gonna catch Dialga, do the boss, call it a stream. I would go longer, but I'm not into going longer tonight. Cause I just don't wanna lose interest streaming again like I did in the past. Cause I would push shit, in the past, I'd push, like, almost 12-hour streams, man. Like, I'd stream 9, 8, 9, 10, 12 hours. Bitch, I don't even want to do that shit no more. That was just too much. And if I wouldn't have done streaming off and on like that, I probably would have been affiliated already if I wouldn't have done all that shit. Because I remember 2014, I started it, kind of lost interest towards the end of the year, and then went back to it in 2015, went hard 2015, and then once 2015 ended, I didn't stream at all 2016 until October of that year, which is crazy to think about. Then 2017 and 2018 were both off and on again. But once 2019 hit, that 2018 Christmas when I streamed, I said to myself, let's stream. Streamed all of 2019, streamed all of 2020, and streamed all of 2021 on a set schedule between 3 to 4 days. I think I was doing 2 day streams there for a while because of work. And then when I was off for that month, I would stream a lot because I didn't have nothing else to do. And I had an unemployment check and all that stuff, and now I'm kind of we'll just see how it goes. I really need to restart my computer before I stream every stream. I keep forgetting to do that. Get on, Stunt Tank. Or Stunky. I almost ran a Drapion. Because I really like that Pokemon. But if I would have ran that, I wouldn't have ran Murkrow. I would have ran. Damn, what would be another good flying type to run? Besides Star Raptor. Can't think of one on the top of my head at the moment. It's a crow gun. You got destroyed. I thought about running Dialga on my team too, but I don't usually like to run legendaries on the team. Big boy! Two on two. Damn. Cock came out of nowhere. He ate a berry, or she ate a berry. Yeah. Get out of here, Bronzor. A Bronzor run would be brutal. It's a pure ugly. Oh, that's gonna hurt if he hits me. I'll go to Rasengan because I don't want to lose my Infernape, and I need that max revive. I really need that max revive. Ate the berry for good luck. Woohoo, he knocked out a Pokemon. Why are you using double team? Ah, Rasengan. Yes! Give me Earthquake. This Rampart is gonna take out that Electric Gym. Aw, thank you. I forgot you healed your Pokemon. Do we fight him? They are gonna stop him. Yeah, we do battle. So I have Ice Ball on my Iron Ball on this guy. I wonder. Ooh, I need to see how much damage Earthquake's gonna do to Honchkrow. I'm curious because you could never hit a flying type with Earthquake or Dig or whatever. I'm just curious. I wanna see how much damage it's gonna do. It didn't work! What? It said I could hit him. Liars. I just wanted to see if it would hit. It didn't hit. Thunderbolt. Oh, we're staying in because Gyarados is 4-time weak. I mean, Water Onyx is 4-time weak. Get out of here, bro. Weavile. Bring it on, Charlie Brown. Boom. Get wrecked, bro. About to send out Crobat. Gonna stand no chance against Machidore. Chidore. Dude, I would have loved to run a Crobat. Get Thunderbolt, son. Boom shakalaka. I'll throw a quick ball at it, see if I can catch it. No. I'm just gonna throw my master ball at it. War of Time looks fucking cool. Damn, that's some decent experience there. White Knight Dragon. Send it to the box. Boop, boop, boop. Can't use an escape rope. What? Alright guys, that's gonna do it for this video. If you guys enjoyed it, feel free to give it a like, comment, follow the Facebook page, like the Facebook page. If you're watching this on the VODs channel, click subscribe, and I appreciate that. Gotta get that channel going. That channel is only gonna be uploaded Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays, while the main channel, Thunder vs. ETTR, is gonna be uploaded 5 days a week, and on the Facebook page, roughly every single day. And as always, daughter, peace out for next time. Have a great day.